What's up, guys? Nick here with another episode of Uncharted. Alright, so we got done with the speedboat stuff. I keep calling it speedboat. It's a jet ski. I'm just now getting that right. And we need to go to the monastery. So let's see what's going to happen. I'm probably going to be attacked. Spartan, kick! Hello. This is why I prefer a pistol. It doesn't take that much to kill these guys with this. It's like 30 shots to the wiener.
Okay.
Oh, I'm being shot from right. Maybe it's just because I aim low when I have a... Grab the gun, Nathan. Thank you, sir. What is this? I just saw something. Nah. My imagination. Oh no, what? Do I have to climb up something? Or am I going the complete wrong way? There's probably a treasure over here. Where is it? There's something, hopefully. No? Okay. And since I'm basically playing, like, with the treasures I've already gotten, there might be some that just won't appear. Okay. I just know someone's going to be like right up here and I'm going to have to shoot them. Elena, are you okay? Alright, she's coming. She's getting ahead. She's going to get shot.
Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns
exactly.
In the nest ages ago.
Oh my god!
Hello!
That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
It wasn't moved
this
by
is from
Spanish.
Our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely.
That's never a good sign.
We're being
I hear
watched.
Nothing.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been...
Sure, Nathan. Sure.
Okay.
These guys have laser sights!
He has laser sights on a pistol, by the way. Wow, my aim is off right now.
We'll send your people!
Oh my god!
Face shot. Shot right in the face. Is this a new pistol?
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Always nice to have a new gun. But we are facing off against the private military now, so we're going to be getting some good weapons. Though the Desert Eagle doesn't have that great of ammo stuff. It never does in any game you see it. It's like a total of 20 shots, and you can pick up weapons later, it's like 60.
Hey, look, another cutscene.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir.
Why not?
We've got the old
I want to get to Sullivan.
On the east side of the complex.
I don't even know where they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
We all looking at. That went too far.
dead.
Elena, what are you doing? I guess she's wanting to go down.
He's over there.
Whoa.
Hi. Oh, drop kick! Nice. That probably hurt. Oh yeah, it is a different gun. Get that first. Cause totally just wasted ammo there.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Me too.
I got a bad feeling about this. It's like, good God, don't say that.
Freaking kidding me.
They say that a lot in Star Wars, and then it turns out they're not right.
Oh, God.
Dude had a shotgun. Nick, shoot a little bit lower, please, sir. I'm talking to myself. Oh, you dead, sir. Good God. Like, I'm shooting around their heads instead of at their heads. What's up? Dude took how many shots? Lord. Still don't need that Desert Eagle.
Shoot to kill.
No. Shit. Whoa.
Whee!
Guess I'm doing a little bit of platforming now. It always just happens out of nowhere. That was a weird camera angle. Where am I supposed to go here? I don't know! Okay, come on, he made the first jump, like, flawless. Am I even going the right way? I have no idea. I'm just kind of going. Just leaving Elena where she's at. Oh, shoot! Seriously, where am I going? The game doesn't like to tell me. It really doesn't. It's like, okay, I'm here, but where do I go? So, was there really a point to climb up here, or no? Probably, I'm just missing it. Can I shoot this? I can shoot it. Nothing happens. Guess I need to go back down. I guess so. Right, grab that one pistol ammo. Yeah, it's like I climbed up here, but then what? Just fall down. Didn't kill me, so I should be okay. Is there more people? I don't even know what's going on. It's just kind of like, okay, I'm getting lost again. There has to be someone else here for him to run like this. Where's Elena anyway? I don't know. She's kind of disappeared. You would think we'd just go through here, but no. Maybe I did need to go up there. Here? No. I'm just gonna walk up to every door, see if something happens. Apparently I was supposed to go this way. Because why would they give you this jump for nothing? No. Yep, Nick wasting time again. Oh yeah. This seems to happen a lot in this game. I just get lost for no apparent reason. Ooh. That's why that door won't open. Can I jump over there? Probably not. Whoa, dude! Maybe I'm supposed to go over there somehow. I know a lot of Uncharted people are gonna be like, dude, you're missing it completely! You're supposed to go here! I don't know where here is. There she is. I'm supposed to go down there somehow? Let's just fall, see what happens. There we go. Oh. What does this do?
Nice job!
Sup? Alright, I did it. So I was just supposed to fall down. Alright. Yep, that seems like it. Seems like it. Seems like I was supposed to do that.
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Really, I get it halfway up and you're like, hey, let me hold it. Let me do it. Alright, just take your sweet time. Let me just be extremely slow.
You ready?
Okay, let it go.
Gently.
Looks like a gun battle coming up.
I said gently.
Seriously, I'm getting like right above their heads. That got forever to go. No, you ain't dead. Now you are.
You are dead.
What are you doing, sir? Boom! Do some Mad Max stuff on you. Oh! Dude broke his legs. Whoop. Oh, hi. Where are you at this party? Now. Yeah. This game's very fun when I'm not getting lost. Seriously, I was aiming just fine. I keep throwing these grenades so far. Oh! Right in your fist,
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
You gonna tell me where that's at, game, or... we just, like, gonna guess? Here's how this game works. You have to guess for, like, 5 minutes for it to tell you where you're supposed to be going. Or I can just... go up here.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh man, she had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Memory's not so
well,
good.
Well, maybe you haven't
sure,
noticed,
Sully.
But most of these
sure.
books are half rotten. And written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you. Hey! Up there! Ah, crap.
How?
Watch out!
Oh, you got to be kidding.
How did they see me? And why is there so many people? Not good. Oh, he's dead.
It better be worth it.
I'm going to cost you.
This thank you. Sorry for killing you. No, I'm not sorry. Bye. I just saw him. There he is. What's up?
Man.
It's like all of a sudden I stopped moving. It's like, oh crap, not again. I'm actually plugged in my console this time.
You're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully.
What does that
this
mean?
All looks a little
woman?
Shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake.
Buy some time.
Didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead.
It's true.
Look,
you should check my pulse first.
Now. All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
That's gonna
tell
them happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, the book caught the bullet.
I'll tell
you that. I bet. Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their
secret
vault.
That
was
so close to the middle of the heart.
The
that
treasure
would've been funnier.
Is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need, right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind.
His hand was like an inch above her ass. I'm amazed he didn't grab it.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Clearly.
Something about these statues.
Okay. John, Luke, Mark, Matthew.
Okay. No, that's not right.
I haven't done anything yet, sir. Trying to see if there's a way to turn the page. Oh. John needs to be facing east. Okay, which way is east? So he needs to be facing... Wrong button. Stop. Okay. Can I, like, just jump right over there? Yeah, thank you. And Matthew needs to be facing north. Ha, Nolan North. So he needs to be facing away also. And yes, I do this all the time. I don't memorize them all at once. What the fuck is this thing? It's a cow. Okay, I don't know what it is. Luke needs to be facing west. Which way is west? North, south, east, and O. I guess they're all supposed to be facing away. Okay. And the griffin needs to be facing... Mark will be on... facing west. Did I just not do that? Luke needs to be facing south. South, he's not facing diary again. Yeah, I know, I just figured that out. Yep, there we go. There we go.
Bingo.
I did something. Alright, that's going to be the end of this episode, just because there's a door that just opened up, and we're going to find out where it leads to next time. So thank you for watching. Catch you next time.